He's a freshly ordained minister. He was a salesman, a paper salesman, in the earlier part of his life. His first mission is to come to this church, All Saints, and shutter it, close it down. Just as he's about to do it, he gets an influx of Burmese refugees.
Oh, the bishop's gonna hang me from the steeple.
Maybe we can still help them.
Honey, it's farmers from the Bronze Age who can't even afford shoes. Well, my point remains, it's way more people than I thought.
He was just about to lock it up and go on to his real big purpose in life, which was his own church with a lot of people. Right out of the bat, it starts off with some hurdles for Michael Spurlock.